Like, what the hell?
What do you know about Jingle Jangle?
I know that you shouldn't say it so loud while we're on school property. I'm just trying to get you
out the friend zone. That bloody chapter's over. Sick tab, by the way.
What the hell, man?
Reggie?
You coming?
I think your biceps can handle it, Mantle.
Trying to give me the flex?
I was busy all day, Sheriff. You can check my browser history. If you know what I mean.
Are you freaking insane?
Yes, sir.
Password? I don't know. Stonewall. Close enough.
You gotta stop moving like this.
Mitch, you're clumped.
You've got a problem. Top side. I need to talk to you about cheating.
All right, dude. She told you?
Mantle
versus Andrews. This is a serious stash of Jingle Jangle. Which one of you reptiles was square Mitch Clump? I'm talking about how you stormed out of the speakeasy like a little bitch. It's called a prank. I didn't expect you to attack me.
What's on your mind, Andrews?
I'll give you a quote. Stonewall sucks.
That guy just made you look like a damn fool.
Oh my God, Reggie, your eye. Reggie had a black eye. And it wasn't the first time. Reggie's dad hits him.
This is what I got when I asked my dad about that stupid guy.
I saw your dad giving you a hard time, but man up, Reg. You're supposed to be captain.
And my dad hits me.
And Andrews, this is none of your business.
Reggie, your dad has no right to treat you like this.
And he beats the crap out of me over the stupidest things. And he's been doing it for as long as I can remember. When your dad died, all I kept thinking was, what if it had been Logan and his dad?
Dogs eat seconds for lunch.
We could pull off a classic scene of crime.
This has anything to do with your father abusing you?
What?
They're not laughing with you, Mr. Mantle.
Don't say you knew what.
They're laughing at you.
Bella! What happened to my car?
You think you're better than me?
Get me, Andrews!
Am I the only one that hasn't gotten rid of a dead body before?
How deep does this grave have to be?
Me and the dogs will break a lot more than your finger.
Are you shot?
I can say I've been shot.
Bros? Bros for life.